Hello, humans. When we think about health, the term exercise often comes to mind. But that sounds an awful lot like a chore. So as we make ourselves comfortable, I invite you to reject that term and to instead consider opportunities for any kind of movement. Close your eyes or soften your gaze and let go of the day thus far. Land in this present moment where you already have everything you need. Now we'll take a few deep breaths, breathing in warmth and gratitude, and as we breathe out, letting go of anything that isn't serving us. Pretend you've never been where you are and that there are no words or labels for anything going on around you. What noises are around? What do you smell? What do you feel in your body? Are any emotions present? Now let's follow the breath, staying present with every inhalation and exhalation.
Chasing after thoughts can be exhausting, so for now, just let them come and go.
Let's do that for a few minutes now.
Let's allow ourselves to just be now. No effort or control, just let the mind and breath do whatever they want. Just be present and let whatever happens happen. Now we'll tune back into our senses, again pretending we've never been where we are. What do you notice? When you're ready, you can open your eyes again. Notice how you feel right now.
And as you go through your day, see if you can add some fun and playful movements to your experience.